Okay. Got a few things I can throw away. I wonder, can I give Jenny the frog rings now? Well, we can try. Yes. Yes. Two more frog rings for Jenny. Sixty-six and 100. Wow. Okay, there's five more around the house. Remember correctly, I think this next area I'm going to, which is the foyer, is actually like spydorz central, because during the day and mostly during the night, no one's in here. Except like the eggs. Maybe I need to clean it first. Oh, I remember. There was something I looked up online. I need to, want to go do it real quick. Now, I don't remember if that allows for the sticker. Okay, I think you have to sit here for a little bit, so let's just spin the camera around a tiny bit. Okay, that was actually getting on my nerves. Okay. Maybe I have to sit here until nighttime hits. An interesting concept. Wait, is time actually just not going down while I'm sitting here? Because, like, that time has been sitting there for a good few minutes. Well, guess we... Shoot! Shoot, shoot, shoot. Not yet. Actually, yes. Thank you. 33 happiness points. Actually, let's go ahead and hear his story. Plankbeard, I want to hear your story. Yes. While I am watching this, I am holding my Chibi Robo to where he can look at the thing. Uh-oh.
Thank you.
Now we know where his ship is. But getting it's the problem. As I now need to get a specific Utilibot. Which can also help me get a new item known as the bandages, which I don't remember who those go to. There's like a multitude of side quests in this game, and I always forget. I went down to 28 from 60. I need 94 more happy points. Yep, we're in the chibi house, so saving is... Alright, let's look at the... Okay, so there's a foyer ladder and a kitchen ladder. I'm gonna go for the kitchen ladder first, because there is a few more chibi doors I can get with that. And I'm going to kill more of those spiders. Spydorz. It is a Utilibot. Thank you. Is there anything in the actual chibi shop that I need? None of the flowers. The nectar flower seed's probably going to be the one I grab anyways, but I need two items before I feel comfortable even buying it. I don't think they spawn right here anymore. Alright. See, we already have enough to get into the next one. The foyer. Now, I'm trying to remember. I think I just need to up it right here. For the spoon, which can also be used as chibi shovel. Hey. I knew I was right near a plug, so that's why I didn't care about how much damage I took. Maybe if I change the location of where he's placed. Also, to just go show off the spoon a little. Oh, and with this spoon, you can actually see an aspect of Jenny's bear. The front, sweet and innocent. The back, an angry ball of anger. I still don't remember. I'm thinking the bandages are for something upstairs. Because I don't rightly recall... No. I am not saving. All right, I know there's at least